the X-Plane 11 setup, an ultra-wide monitor, and two iPads, one running remote flight, you have a map, or radio, or gauges. Give real time, and then Duet display for my G1000, and all of these can be touch screen too. Keyboard, full map light,
Thrustmaster joystick and throttle, mouse.
Then custom livery, and then finally we can go to full screen view
with the instruments below.